Alright, here we go, guys. I'm going up against Braun Strowman. The man that calls himself a monster, you don't know. He's gonna have to prove it to me in the ring tonight.
The following contest is scheduled for one.
Alright, listen, lady. Braun, please don't kill me. Oh no, it took Randy longer than last time. It took Randy forever. to beat him in Extreme Rules. Bruh. If I finish him in 2 minutes,
introducing the challenger.
Compared to fucking Randy's like 20 minutes.
Okay, pure dominance here, guys.
Oh my gosh.
Really? At this juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable to belittle. Get there!
I'm gonna give you a spear on Randy. Guys. I don't know how I can't finish that fast, but okay. I might as well say
nothing fancy from him there. That was all raw power.
Damn right it was.
Dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts. It might be worth mentioning a little bit about Stewart. All these superstars have the ability, but what does he need to do specifically to come out ahead here?
Look, this is someone who is no stranger to the WWE limelight, and this is going to be a great match.
Here you go, he's got a spine buster! I don't remember the last time I saw Strowman manhandled like this.
It's because Strowman's never had a real competitor.
Look at there! That was vicious! That's how you successfully defend your title.
If he really
wins, victorious?
I uncovered it. He really just lost. And he didn't even touch me.
You can't like his chances. Incredible.
Oh my god.
There's a lot of force behind that one.
Strowman. Why does everybody see you as a monster?
Oh, but he lands it. Really relying on that time. Ain't no stopping him now.
He's really not a monster.
Perfectly timed.
At least not to me. Not to come close.
Things just went from bad to worse for Braun Strowman. What a spear! Just when you thought he had nothing left.
Oh, look at this. Domination.
Wait there! This one's over, guys!
Remind me, how many times have we seen that tonight? I lost track.
Okay. Well, now I'm bored. Now since I'm bored.
Oh, he's really taking it to him. Man, this is not good at all. And that's the second time he used that, guys. And probably not the last.
Nobody
controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen.
Fucked up his ribs already.
He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here. I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
Look at that. I got a body of Goldberg slash Brock Lesnar.
Whack! Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat. Oh boy, he is rolling. And Byron, he's still down after that one. Yeah, that did some big time damage, Michael.
Bro. I'm not in the mood to just beat you up. Oh my gosh, he still won't stick at home. Jesus! Did you stay down? What do I gotta do to you, Strowman? Okay, hold on. You stay down. Oh, Braun.
Extra your spine in the locker room? Hope so. And that's spine breaker.
Beat the bloody crap out of him.
Handle and play.
Oh, God.
He's making a statement here with his attack.
Raw power. You know what? Ronald Garner Sherman. Take a signature.
Ooh, earth-shattering spine buster. Man, looked like the champ was down and out for a moment there, but not anymore.
He's one that I ordered down. Does one ever get hit in this match? He still gets back up. You are the ballsiest little freaking Strowman I've ever seen in my entire life. I'm starting to see why they call you Strowman. I really am. You're really a tough guy.
Showing very few signs of life here. Yeah, there's no way he comes back from this. Might as well ring the bell now.
I'm going to be sure that you're pretty strong, man. You could take a beating like that. Now I see why Randy had a problem putting you down. Tough, bro. I'm strong.
This one's for good measure. His signature slam. I don't remember the last time I saw Strowman.
But listen, bro, I'm not willing to lose my title.
There may be no coming back from that slam, bro. Look out!
See, yeah. Alright, he's going to the ladder.
Oh boy,
right through that ladder.
He might just be out, guys. Clearly looking to incapacitate his opponent here. We like trying to send him to a local medical facility.
Listen, I got three of them, so I have to hit you three times.
And there it is. I don't remember the last time I saw Strowman manhandled like this.
Sorry about this, Strowman.
Spear. That's a huge right on the end of the match, guys.
I'm gonna hit him in a row. Two.
That was vicious. Champ needs to hurry here.
I don't need to hurry. He's brutal better than Brooklyn. Three. Okay, that was three in a row. He kicked out.
The champion is victorious.
Three in a row. 7 minutes. I beat him in 7 minutes compared to Randy's
three. Great win for the superstar.
Oh my gosh. He's gonna hit my hand. Come on, Roman. I mean, come on, Strowman. Why can't we be friends? He's still not up and he still walked out after all that. God. Pretty tough little cookie.